there was quite a lot of sensation. At some stages, it felt like I lost contact with my body. On a beach, beautiful bit of nature, totally relaxed. I think that it's easier to access that part of your psyche, of your brain. But when you're in this research environment and the researchers everywhere, quite invasive MRI machine, and I think it's probably less likely to happen.